hardcore, unlike my dumbass, right? Playing on hardcore was not my best of decisions. Holy fuck. I've been dying on this for the last, I don't know, half an hour plus. Oh, and let's not forget, I just played this game on in like 20, like right before Village came out, so I was like, I need a little bit of a challenge. That might have been a bad game plan. Yeah, I didn't think it was gonna. I didn't realize how bullet spongy everything was in this fucking game. Like, now. I don't know. I just played it. It seems like they upgraded. Hey, dude, can you help me? Jesus fucking Christ! Yeah, I... No me jodas. Nice. That's awesome, Sarah. I'm glad people liked it. Vissy makes awesome hats. If you fucking... If you Snapchat with Nine, he will often be wearing a Vissy hat. Over here! Apparently. Where the fuck did he come from? God damn it, Graham. Why do I have to hit a button to receive ammo? Rod, putting cat ears on Leah makes him 10% stronger to have extra bullets with a cock the size of the Eiffel Tower. But that's too big of a cock. That's too big of a cock there, Zoe. so many. Everything Vissy makes is dope. Oh, goddamn. Okay, we're gonna. Goddamn, dude. Make some shotgun shells. God damn it, dude. Just never ending. Do I have to equip these? God damn it.
There you go.
God damn it! She's hiding somewhere. You let her hide in one of the, like, right at the beginning of the thing. God damn it, dude. It's like never fucking ending. It's never fucking ending. Never fucking ending. Oh my God.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
You can't go wrong with that.
Never fucking ending.
I want to take care of it. Welcome. Your thank you.
Okay. Dude, I should hide with her. Because my dumbass isn't doing anything else otherwise.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific
reload.
Needs. Oh, it's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
What else can I buy? Catchable mines.
What you see is what I've got. A well-tuned weapon can make up for
it. It's just, I don't know why they, like, the enemies in this game always felt weird with how, like, how much damage they do and whatnot, right? It's...
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Not enough cash. Stranger.
So 18,000. What can? What
Molding
would actually fucking help this fucking
needs.
World, man?
It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? There you are.
Maybe I'm gonna try that.
Come back anytime.
I'm gonna try that. I just. I don't know. You couldn't kill the merchant. I don't think you can. I think I saw somewhere you can't shoot him. The problem with the fucking mine, the fucking like bolt thrower in this is it's so fucking slow. I'm really liking it, Tilly, but it's just like. They have these sections in this game that just feel like they do, like, the difficulty spikes really hard. Like, more than the other ones. Spend like tens of thousands of fucking money to fucking make my pistol reload faster. Also, why can't you fucking why can't you just fucking kick when you want to? Guess we're doing that. Have a great one, Viro. Thanks for hanging out, buddy. I appreciate you. Fuck you, Graham. Set me on fire. God damn it. Where's my buddy at? You know, the one who's supposed to be, like, fucking protecting me? It's like never ending.
You know what to do. Sure thing.
Let's go upstairs. Come on.
They keep coming.
me craft more shotgun shells? Apparently not. Damn, dude. Of course, I fucking run out of ammo. God damn it, dude. Jesus Christ, Viro, you're gonna be home at like 3 o'clock in the morning. Not three, I mean 1 o'clock. Jesus. Fuck! And this is the part that's gonna just be what breaks Rod. Man, I've been dying on this for over an hour now. Fuck, man. Hordes are gonna get two of us. Oh, and let's not forget. This mob is made up of monsters. Well, the problem is too, it's like it's weirdly inconsistent with like you get different ammo, you get different drops, you get all this stuff, and it's just like it kind of makes planning hard because you're just dumping all this fucking ammo and you don't know what you're gonna get next and back after that and craft any other kind of ammo? Apparently not. No, Graham. I wonder if there's some tip for this I'm not doing.
They keep coming.
This is the kind of stuff that breaks me with these kind of games, where I'm just doing the same section over and over again. I don't appreciate the gangbang, guys. Like a never-ending stream, dude. Nice relaxing break after that shit. No, I'm not. Damn, man.
Why is this such a pain in the butt, Tilly?
Why? Yeah. It doesn't really help, Claw. I don't think. You're supposed to stay downstairs until he yells at you to go upstairs, I think. You see Tilly's butt claw? That made it sound like I was asking if you'd looked at Tilly's butt, but.
Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget. He's...
That was not what I meant.
Done warming up? Hold your stretch.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, you'd be good to go.
God damn it, Graham. Graham's got an arm on her, man. Graham's got an arm on her. I know she does. Also, Cleve, what's up, buddy? I am so fucking focused on losing at this game. Thank you, buddy.
A Wabba Jack gifted a tier 1 sub to Cleve the Land. They have given 13 gift subs.
Wabba, thank you for that gift sub to Cleve. Cleve, you know the deal. Welcome back to Emperor Ride. All hail gives out. Why did you fucking turn? I did not tell you to fucking turn around, you stupid fucking game. Oh, so they decided because I threw it, it didn't get to...
Close your eyes.
You got this! This one's on me!
How do more guys keep coming? It's like never ending. God damn it. Ah! God damn it.
There you go.
Thank to save your ass. You can thank me later. Pay attention.
Great. For some reason, I didn't get my I wouldn't fucking craft that. Weird. I don't know what anything is. Damn, dude. How many grenades did I just fucking toss? Dude.
We've got a big one on our hands.
A little busy at the moment.
Hey, our guests would be for rude. No much for service to this man, huh? But I guess bullets work just as well.
Jesus Christ! I don't have any. Now I don't have any green herbs. God damn it, dude! God damn it!
No me jodas.
No! Fuck! It's the fucking like. Just inconsistencies of what you're dropping and picking up. And man, I just got my dick kicked in, man. Fuck! I don't know what's happening, man. Yeah, that's exactly it, Cleve. Exactly it. God damn it, man. Fuck! Hey, Claw. Claw, maybe someday I'll come back to your stream when you beat Harry Potter. But you'll never beat Harry Potter, you slacker. What's going to happen? I'm going to beat this room first, or is Claw's going to beat Harry Potter first?
Thank you.
here, Graham. Graham. Murder. What's up, Arcane? Blinded by the light, wrapped up like a douche, I got a boner in the night. Blinded by the light, wrapped up like a douche, I got a boner in the night. Blinded by the light, wrapped up like a douche, I got a boner in the night. Blinded by the light. Green, yellow, crap, use, let's see what we can craft it. Oh, MATLAB. I just put a fucking shotgun shell.
We've got a big one on our hands. A little busy at the moment. Hey, our guests would think we're rude.
God damn it, dude. Fuck, man.
So much for service to this man, huh? You get bullets with just as well.
Fuck, man.
Would ya?
Never ending. Did I do it? Finally! Holy shit! Holy shit, that was a pain in the ass. How many times did I do that? I wish it was first try, man.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this? You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that.
You got the plaga. The plaga girl.
These symptoms. They're only the beginning.
Excuse me.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage of the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh, yeah. The right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me.
Yeah.
Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because I just imagine this is a saga the whole time. This is a saga going... Oh, was it cool, Arcane? Oh, man. What you want? If you fight, that's the problem with that, though, Claw. They fight each other, and all they're doing is, like, speeding up who figures out that they're,
Hey.
That they're,
Smoke?
Skynet.
The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
Oh,
the deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that?
And I gotta... Claw, we're talking about Cocaine Bear on the podcast this week. Cocaine Bear!
And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Yeah, I saw John Wick Sunday morning. I really liked it. It was long, and I ended up having to pee during it.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by?
Yeah, we saw Cocaine Bear on... Saturday, I think.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim.
I don't know. I peed somewhere around that time too, Wabba.
Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
It's really good if you like the other three. Keanu Reeves just being awesome. Donnie Yen's fucking dope. Donnie Yen's always dope, though. Yeah. Yeah. Tighten the defenses. This is a direct order from Lord Sadler himself. Convert the area beyond this point into a defensive position so that no intruders may pass. I'm willing to make any and all sacrifices for the sake of the righteous fate. My devout believers, build me an impenetrable fortress and make sure any heathen foolish enough to trespass pays for their wicked sins and blood. Let's go see I don't know. I think Nightbot's drunk. That's why.
Some new goods that might interest you. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price.
Right, Gunner.
That's our choice to make. That cash in your pocket or your life.
Let's sell our shotgun then.
Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny. Ah! That there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes.
There we go.
Got a selection to come back.
And I'm gonna quit that. Oh, we got it. Okay.
Tea time.
Someday Nightbot will figure out I'm not funny. Someday. I love Evil Dead. I can't wait for the new Evil Dead movie, by the way. It looks so fucking good.
Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
I should probably go actually repair this knife. Give me a second. Here's my boomstick. I gotta figure out who I'm raiding tonight, cause KPP is not raiding, not streaming tonight.
Welcome.
Tuna.
What can I do you for? If you want a fight, give that the care it deserves, mate. Don't get yourself killed now.
You like Rod eating a hot dog, Tilly? What did the constipated hot dog say? Mustard? Mustard? God damn it. I think Bob made that. Bob made a lot of my new emotes. Okay, okay, it saved. Also, Tilly, something I will not figure out with this game, why, for the love of sweet baby Jesus, did they make the duck button, crouch button, E? Literally one of the worst button assignments I've ever seen in one of these games.
doing this.
Really? Leon! Leon!
Help me!
Drop the girl.
Leon!
I don't think you can. Ah! My wife must be feeding Ripley. Ripley's been on canned dog food, and it's the fucking shit just reeks. What did the Buddhist say to the hot dog vendor? Make me one with everything. That's a good one, too. Well, let's be real. You always want a hot dog. If you wanted a chili dog, you would just be a horny Sonic fan.
We're doing this.
Graham. Why did Graham's head look like God?
No.
Holy shit on a shingle. Who's fucking Where did this fucker come from? If someone farts on me wrong now, though, I'm gonna fucking die. Jesus Christ. God damn. That was pretty terrible, Arcane. Someone threw shit at me, but. From where? Fuck.
Ashley.
I'm gonna just have to combine shit. Ugh. because I really didn't want to die and have to do this again. Fuck. Ashley, what are you doing?
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine. Hey, wait, Leon!
Okay, we got that. Fuck, man. That was a lot of chaos. I was gonna say, I did not want to miss any resources. Every fucking resource is precious right now. Okay. I still can't believe they made the problematic sister the fucking face of that franchise. Like, yeah. Is that a threat, Arcane? Oh yeah, people are, it's cool to hate Marvel now. Okay, I think that's gonna